Okay. Cool.
Wait, is this not? Lower anchor. Yes. Okay, so I think it's 10 gold for a crewmate, but let's go find out. Well, it's only 5, so take 3 people, one for each sail, and then so one every 12. Okay, that's fine. Since lowest. All right, guys. That up. All right, you big motherfucker. Use sail. Other big motherfucker. Use that sail. Okay, now you come down here. Passive. All right, so you chill out right there. Behavior. Stance. Passive. Behavior. Stance. Passive. Okay, so this is cool. We've got the gold. Put it in here. That's plenty of gold. That should last us a while, right? So let's do, oof, too much. All right, so, I mean, put the rice, my larder, right? I didn't make it. It's fine. Ugh. Okay. No. I'm trapped. Trapped behind my ship. This is what happened to it. Interesting. Okay then. Oh right, the parrot. Hey, parrot. You are 80? You can deal with that. Just gotta get you to land first, you know? Moan down. Okay. Where is it? No! You stupid fucking monkey. Ain't that about a bitch? Oh, there's two over here. Shh. That'd be a problem. A 48, an 84. What are you? Four. Is dead. Oof. Oh, I killed both of them. Thirty six is so low. No más. Alright, there's our weak ass parrot. Alright, well, that'll help us when it gets super hot. Right? Maybe. Just maybe, on the way back over here, we'll find another higher level one. I mean, like, the stats on parrots probably don't really matter, but, you know, they matter. You know. Cool. I don't know that I need anything else. Hey, I mean, ship is kind of heavy though, isn't it? And it's going to be a little slower. I do this. I hit spacebar. All right. Bye. Bye forever. Yes. We are going south. Wait. Let's say cargo. So hold on. So that's how we drop the sails entirely, right? This thing is so much faster than that last one. Alright, oh, I think we should have gone for, what, one large sail? That would have been good. Okay, so, actually, no, we want to go here? Camp. Interesting. It says baitfish is way out there, which we know better than that. Alright, so we want to go. I want to say it was D5. And all our little. I'm sure there was a way to delete them. All our little map from. All our little map markers from previous games. Ah. Ah. C4. Maybe? It says farm. So C4. Need to go down to H4, and then we go straight west. Okay. We can do that. Which means we need to angle just a little bit to the right. We need to get crystal before we can make a sextant. And I don't know if there's something else we need. Gems, isn't it? Yeah, but those things are so useful for navigation. All right, and if we come across any sunken treasures, we'll get those. All right, we've got the diving platform. Oh. Perfecto. The wind is not very strong. Not strong at all. But we've got a faster ship now, so that will help us get places, even though Atlas travel is really slow in general. Okay. Alright. No animals on my shoulder. This will be interesting. Right, so I just do that, right? Okay, here we go. I don't have a lantern, though. Shit. Alright, well, the diving suit. Sharks don't attack you. What's happening? Okay, little lag there. Okay, so treasure is this way. Oh no. That's gonna be a problem. How is there not? Okay, so we go out. Lower. $166 gold. Alright, and then the whole thing disappears. Because, you know, that makes sense. Alright, but, we're in a really bad spot here. Because it's raining. So our ship might get wrecked. I think it's... Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I mean... Fuck it. Which way are we facing? YOLO, right? Gonna go greedy, I guess. We want all of it. Actually, no, we're not. I'm too far in the other direction now. But is this... This is the wall. Alright, so I don't think we have to worry about them. Just hope it's not still raining on the other side, yeah? Alright. Well, it is still raining. Now we need to go... to the right. it to be. Sit on chair. And what? No bait. Alright, well, so much for that. What about, is it saps, maybe, that I could use? What do we have there? It's on the way, right? Cool. Oh, I see another one right up ahead. Just wait up. Got our dolphin friends cheering us on, wishing us luck on our voyage. That's what I think they're saying anyway. All right. Still going more or less the direction we need to be. Yep. All right, so now let us try. Hold on, do we have to... Yes! Okay. Now what? Okay, I mean, did it say scales? Okay, that's cool. Try not to run into any ships of the damned. Nice. Fish oil. That was a marlin. Hey, what we got there? We got two sunken treasures. do we go ahead and get this flotsam right here too? Can I get that? Probably get that. Nice. Six point one. No idea what that means. Okay. Turn around. Bales all closed. Alright, so hold on, let's go put gold we do have away. Alright, dump all the loot we've gotten so far, right? That's what you want to call it anyway. Potatoes. Alright, so this loot box, I guess. I'm in the diving suit. Let's go get some treasure. Oof, it is dark as fuck. Will I even be able to see anything? Barely. Oh god, this is terrifying. Absolutely fucking terrifying. Oof. I can't see anything. Alright, this is a bad idea, guys. I can't see shit. I don't have a lantern. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Please leave me alone. Whew. Alright, I know whales can fuck up your ships and stuff. Okay. Well, we're gonna worry about that at night when we've got a fucking lantern, yeah? Alright, for now, let's just get the fuck out of here.